Okay, hiya Phil. You wanted me to do a little video on the wireless amplifier. Right, I've just come out in the bus after reading your comment and replying to it on your first audio video. I told you the bus is in a bit of a mess out here because I've had to rip the dashboard off. Here it is here. Or the cover, the shroud. I don't know whether you can see very well, it's dark here. It's not very late in the evening, but it gets dark quickly, as you know. So I've ripped the radio out. I can't demonstrate it in the bus. That's where the radio goes. The radio's down on the floor behind the gear shifter. Oh, this thing's not focusing very well. It's not a very good camera. I don't like automatic focus. They don't give you any.
Hiya, Phil. Back indoors again. I just plugged the sender unit. Or the amplifier unit, I don't know exactly what it is, I think it's just a sender, into the rear of my Zoom R8. Again, I apologize for the lousy camera work, but the autofocus is just a pain in the neck in low light conditions. You can see the little blue LED flashing, which shows it's on. So I'm going to just demonstrate the actual audio from it. I know it's not in the bus, but it sounds exactly the same in the bus. I'll just give you a quick view of the audio, the headset rather. Actually, let me move it over here under the light. That's a bit better. Okay, that's a unit. There it is, it's actually focused. You can see there's two buttons on it. There's an on and off switch on the side. And I'm looking at the wrong side here. Oh, where is it? Oh, there we are. There's an on and off switch. Also a port for plugging it into the computer, the USB, which charges it. Those two little buttons are volume controls up and down. Very effective. I was surprised at the actual volume it belts out. I know it goes to the radio as well, but the headset itself is very impressive. I think it is anyway. So let me just give you a quick demonstration of it. So I'll turn the unit on. Just bear with me a moment. More bad camera work. You can probably get a click as it goes on. Ah, there we go. Okay, just doing a quick demonstration. Let me turn it up a bit. Got a plus and minus sign on it, but it's not the easiest of thing to see in this light. Okay, you gotta click it to ask better. Okay, this is what it would sound like in the bus, Phil. Incidentally, this thing works from about 15 or 20 feet away from the vehicle you've got your sender in. So if you've got that little unit plugged into your radio, you can actually get out the bus and still talk to people in the bus, which is quite useful at times. Okay, just a quick demonstration of the audio. It's coming through a speaker. It's coming through one of the speakers for the keyboard, so it's not going to sound the same as exactly the same as it does in the bus, but just to show you that the microphone works very well. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for traveling with me today. We will soon be arriving at Poole Bus Station. Please remember to take any personal items you may have bought with you, and please mind your step as you leave the bus. Thank you very much. Okay, Phil, well, that's a quick demo of the audio. So I can't remember how much I paid for it. I could only give it to you in pounds anyway, because I obviously live in England, so I don't know what would be in dollars. It would be less in dollars, but you can get these things on eBay or Amazon. They're ever so cheap, and they really do work well. I was surprised how well they do work. It's nice to get something from China, made in China, that actually does do what it says it will. So anyway, I hope you found this short video useful, or not, as the case may be. But do let me know, and thanks for your videos. Enjoy them thoroughly. Excuse the mess in my place. Unlike you, I haven't got a good lady to keep me in order, so I'm free to create all the mess I can. And unfortunately, I am a very messy person. So anyway, cheers, Phil. I look forward to your next video.